Welcome to April. So first of all, thank you so much for your support of our referendum. As you know, it passed. It was a great success. And so now we are starting with our planning. And I'm here in our cafeteria. This is just one of our locations that will be renovated. So we'll sit down and we'll do our timeline, which includes air conditioning right away. And of course, our improvements with our building security as well. And then we will look at our next steps after that. Along the way, we will be soliciting input from our stakeholders, so stay tuned for more information about our master's facility plan. April is also our big testing month. So here at North, we give the SAT. That's on Tuesday, April 10th, and that all of our juniors will be sitting for that test. And then our sophomores, our freshmen, get to take a different version of the SAT. It's called the PSAT, and they have one version for the sophomores and one for the ninth graders. And that's a great way for them to get a glimpse at the SAT, and then for us to monitor their progress as well. So we can watch for three-year trends and make sure that our students are growing appropriately. For some people, they might use the SAT for college admittance. They can also use the ACT. All of our colleges in the area accept either or, but the nice thing is we provide the SAT to all of our students for free on Tuesday, April 10th. So pay attention to the bell schedules that day because it's an early release day and there are different times for different groups. Seniors are not in attendance on that day. All of the information can be found on our website and also look for emails. It's really important for all of our students who are testing to make sure they get a good night's sleep and they eat a nice healthy breakfast before they come. We have many things to look forward to in April. We have several National Honor Society inductions. We have our National Technical Honor Society, which is our CTE department, our World Languages Induction Society, and we have our National Honor Society. So all three of those events are happening in April. And congratulations to those students who will be inducted. We have many things to celebrate in the art world as well. As you can see behind me, we have some new art up, and it's our District 99 art show in Woodridge, and we have our Spring Choral Showcase, and so that is another way for us to get a chance to see all of our students' talents. And then we're back to Wellness Wednesdays again on April 11th, so we're excited to resume that. It'll be our last section. We're hoping to get outside a little bit and continue some of our activities from before. So as you can see, it's a busy month. Of course, all of our spring sports are going to be in action as soon as the weather gets better, and we'll have lots of things to celebrate. I hope it's a great month for you.